Everyone, Selena here with Egolf Motors in Brevard, showing you how to reset the door code on your Ford product that has the keypad here on the door. What you're going to do is make sure the door is locked. You are going to type in the code that it already has. So you're going to hit 1, and then you're going to type in your new code. Give it a second, let it lock, unlock. Once that's ready to go, you try your code again, make sure it works, and you got a new code you can remember. Give us a call, 828-884-415.